Hello everyone. Today I'd like to show you how I build the monitor portion of my night vision scope adapters. I start with one of these 4.3 inch LCD screens that I get from Banggood. I'm going to be soldering on my own custom wiring harness, so I'll have to remove this wiring harness, and to do that, I'm first going to remove these two screws. I'll be connecting my new wires directly to the board. So to give me something to go off of, I'm going to cut the wires just a little bit off the board to leave the color code for me. Now I'll unplug this and set this aside. I'll be soldering my new wires directly to this board. I like to use these RCA extension cables to build my wiring harness. So I'll be stripping back this extension cable and tinning the wires, and then I'll come back and show you how I solder them on to this board. I prepared my wiring harness with a zip tie for strain relief, and I've tinned the ends of the wires with solder and then cut them back to around an eighth of an inch long. I'm going to do these wires one at a time so I don't get them mixed up, and I'll start with the red one. That ought to do it. And the white wire is just another ground and it's not necessary. So I'll button this all back up and then we will put the connector on the other end that will plug into the camera module. I've got the connector and the vise here ready to solder. A little tip, make sure you slide your housing of your connector on before you solder it on there, because you'll have to take it off otherwise. I'm going to use pins 1, 2, and 3, and it's going to be black, red, yellow. So pin 1 is going to be black. I'll go ahead and tin up pin 1. And there it is, all soldered together. I'll slide the heat shrink over it and then run this down, and then we'll test out, see if we got all this soldered up right. Okay, so here's the monitor and camera all wired up. Set to plug the monitor cable into the camera module and the power supply into the camera module, and hit the power switch. Should come on, and we got picture. So the next video will be setting it up on the rifle and adjusting anything that needs to be adjusted on the camera module. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.